Here we go. Group break 971 Immaculate Baseball case. Here we go. Diamondbacks Gonzo, Braves Canes fan Bob, Orioles DM3, Red Sox BH, Cubs Viking Pat, White Sox Big Ed, the Reds, I haven't updated the username, so but they were purchased through eBay. Indians Esper Holdings, Rockies Subi, Tigers DM3, Astros WM Grad, Royals and Angels, I didn't get it updated, Dodgers Big Ed, Marlins Nick J, Brewers and Twins Gonzo, Nick J took the Mets, Yankees and Athletics Things O'Plenty, Phillies Subi, Pirates Whopper 21, Padres BH, Film Boy is the Giants, Mariners Nick J, Cardinals Logan, Rays Subi, Rangers I didn't get updated, Blue Jays Maple Leafs, and the Nationals go to Big Ed. All right, good luck everybody. 8-box case of Immaculate Big Fish. Sounds good, sir. So the Oilers are gone. Sounds like Nationals are gone as well. So we're down to, what, Pittsburgh and Colorado? Are those the only two? Sounds right to me. All right. Box number one. Here we go. First up, Jose Fernandez, 3 of 10 for Miami. Nick J. 3 of 10. Next, number to 49, Jeff Samardzija for the Chicago Cubs. There you go, Pat. And Rays Reds, yeah, eBay is really behind on emails. And so I know you paid, but they haven't emailed me stuff. And our list updates via email, so that's why. But I knew you had paid already. eBay's just super behind. But welcome, sir. Appreciate it. Justin Verlander for the Detroit Tigers, number to 99. Next, George Brett for the Royals, number to 49, short print jersey. So now Wilson Ramos. It was his sacrifice that led to the errant throw, 2-run scoring. Look at Harper's blast. Taylor made swing for fastball uppercut. Hey, John Bull, breaks.mystlsportscards.com. See if that works. If not, I'll take care of you after. No worries either way, though. Oof. 6 of 10. Oh, man, look at that thing. Adam Jones, 3-color patch for the Baltimore Orioles. DM3, there you go. Next. The Junior Lake. Yep, Junior Lake for the Chicago Cubs. Number to 99, Immaculate Autograph. And Rookie Inscriptions, the Milwaukee. Yep, Jimmy Nelson, number to 99 for the Milwaukee Brewers. Gonzo. Shuffle team. This one is full to the brim. On the other side, John, there were a lot of people, and you and I discussed this as we were getting on the air today. Number to 99, Ryan Howard for the Philadelphia Phillies, Subi. Shinsu Chu for the Texas Rangers to 99, Immaculate Swatches. Well, and that would be the case I'm making if I'm on their team. I'm telling everybody we just got to win once. Devin Mesoraco to 99 for the Cincinnati Reds. There you go, Rays Reds. Joey Votto for the Reds to 99. This is your box. Next, number 23 of 25 for the New York Yankees rookie patch, Masahiro Tanaka. Yep, John Bull. Absolutely, sir. We'll send that back when you go through the store. So things are plenty, worth the wait, eh? And I think, I'll look in a second, I think those are game used. Next, this is really short printed. For Atlanta, numbered 3 of 10, Freddie Freeman. For the Atlanta Braves, 3 of 10. And game-worn material on the Tanaka. I thought so. Freddie Freeman for the Atlanta Braves. And to 99. Nice. Four-color rookie patch auto. Abraham Almonte for the Seattle Mariners. Nick J. Man, that was a sick box. Freeman to 10. Tanaka rookie patch. Zach Greinke for the Dodgers. Big Ed. Neftali Feliz. Actually, you got a piece of patch in there, but for Texas. 99. Jose Fernandez from Miami. Number to 49. Immaculate Swatch jersey. Next. Shoeless Joe Jackson for the White Sox. Big Ed. Numbered 61 of 79, 356 career batting average. Shoeless Joe. Next, Anthony Rizzo, number to 49 for the Chicago Cubs. There you go, Pat. So you're doing all right, Pat. Next, Carlos Martinez, the 99. For the St. Louis Cardinals. Logan. And, yeah, you're doing all right. How about a Mark Grace bat autograph for the Chicago Cubs, Pat? Mark Grace bat auto to 99 for the Cubbies. Pretty good pickup for you. People are going to start mailing me cups to use. Whoa, this one's really empty. Probably a redemption. No, there is not. So I'm going to guess it's going to have a pretty big hit if it's a short card. Brandon Phillips to 99 for the Cincinnati Reds. Edwin Encarnacion to 99 for the Toronto Blue Jays. There you go, Maple Leafs. Next, David Ortiz for Boston, number to 99. Hey, I have a Cubs cup. If I go somewhere, I mean, I'll use them. Any Romero for the Tampa Bay Rays, number to 99, rookie patch. Subi. Next, Shane Victorino. That's short print. That's number 4 of only 25 for the Boston Red Sox. There you go, BH. Heating up. Yeah, I saw that, Trap. And there's a nice one. Oh my goodness. 23 of 99 for the Cardinals rookie patch auto. You got the wings of the bird. Oscar Tavares. Oscar Tavares for the Cardinals Rookie patch auto to 99 with a sick piece of the bird. Adrian Beltre for the Texas Rangers to 99. Alfonso Soriano to 99 for the Chicago Cubs. Immaculate hitter's jersey. Premium material, Billy Hamilton for the Cincinnati Reds. You got a, yeah, like stitching through the bottom down here. For the Cincinnati Reds. Next, Marcus Semien for the Chicago White Sox to 99, rookie patch. Big Ed. Next, numbered 1 of 10, Nick Swisher, Immaculate Ink for the Cleveland Indians. Esper. Shuffle teams, man. They always hit. That's why you get in on shuffles. You get teams and they hit. 1 of 10, Nick Swisher. And, nice, 4 of 10, Brooks Robinson for Baltimore. DM3. My goodness, how many cards out of 10 can we hit? Brooks and Swisher out of 10 in the same pack. Man. Great case so far. We still got 3 to go. Madison Bumgarner to 99 for the San Francisco Giants. Next, Jay Bruce for the Cincinnati Reds. There you go, Rays Red. Next, ooh, we got a random. Chris Davis for Baltimore, so that's DM3. Miguel Cabrera for Detroit, DM3. And Paul Goldschmidt for Arizona, Gonzo. So that'd be a 3-team random. DM3's got a good shot at it. Next, Will Clark, the greatest jersey, number to 49 for the San Francisco Giants. Film boy. This is sick. Dual patch to 49 of Torrey Hunter for the Detroit Tigers. 3-color, 4-color. Next, Justin Upton, number to 25 for the Atlanta Braves. Clubhouse signatures, Canes fan Bob, and, wow, another one. Second one we pulled, 7 of 20, the Sandman, Mariano Rivera, the greatest autograph. Things are plenty you're hitting, man. One of my favorite autographs of all time, any sport. Number to 10, Freddie Freeman, 6 of 10. Next, John Lester for the Boston Red Sox to 49, premium material jumbo. Let's go fishing, he says. Next, Andrew McCutcheon to 99 for the Pittsburgh Pirates. Whopper. Next, Colton Wong for the St. Louis Cardinals to 99. Rookie with a fatty prime slice right down the middle. For the Cardinals. Next, Ivan Nova, number 99 for the New York Yankees. Autograph. And, oh wow. Three color Colton Wong, a rookie patch auto to 99 for the St. Louis Cardinals. So, Colton Wong and Oscar Tavares both hitting for the Cardinals on the rookie patch auto front. All right, here we go, box eight. Everyone's last chance at some mojo. Excellent, excellent case. We haven't had a case yet with this many out of tens. All right, too low for the Rockies, the 99. Next, Matt Cain, number 49 for the San Francisco Giants. Shane, sounds good. Appreciate it, man. Next, Edwin Encarnacion for Toronto to 99. Immaculate swatch jersey. There you go. For the LA Angels, Mike Trout short print Immaculate swatches to 49. Mike Trout to 49. Next, for LA, number 25, Rod Carew. That's a patch. The greatest patch for the Angels. Do you want to go to the... Yeah, we'll go to the redemption last. Garrett Cole for Pittsburgh, number 99. Relic autograph. Whopper. And our last hit of the break. We'll have one random to do. Immaculate Ink Blue. Aren't those numbered to 10? Could be wrong. Ooh. We have to look on the checklist on this one. Pudge Rodriguez. Card number 40. So Immaculate Ink Blue. Card number 40. Ivan Rodriguez. Yeah, Janton, you did. That's numbered to 10. And then let me pull up the... This is Immaculate Ink. Card number 40. Son of a gun. They don't say on their site, so it'd be... Unless... The only other way to know is... Let me put a thing here. Well, their site doesn't list a team. So if... I'm going to see if any of the cards were made. Like clubhouse, he's on the Rangers, but... Temporary sign of relief for Nationals fans and everybody concerned with runners in second and third again. Trading outs for runs, you don't care. Yeah, how... One second. So it doesn't matter regardless because he's on Texas for one of the sets, but the first tiebreaker is most games played for, and it was Texas, so it's going to Texas. So let me make a little note. Okay, so I've got one random to do. Random.org on that. It's going to be Arizona, Detroit, and Baltimore. All right.
going to split the left center field gap when Bryce Harper made a...
All right, give me number four or less. Four or less. Three? Oh, here we go. Three times, Arizona, Detroit, and Baltimore. One. Two. Three. Goes to Detroit. There you have it.